I stand with Stace because we need a new, fresh voice for my district and for the state of South Dakota and the United States. Stace knows the importance of all South Dakotans, no matter where they come from, even the people in my district that suffer from high poverty and lack of jobs.